Oh, he's punishing the body from the top.
Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe.
Looks like he's got double underhooks here. Drops down for a flying triangle.
Trying to finish this fight.
This could be it. It's getting tighter.
That's it. It is all over.
He got the choke for the tap.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the setup here. And here we can see it again. That's a real tight choke here. And here we see it again. Beautiful submission victory.